Well, the Houston County school system getting nearly $2 million to help fight youth violence and improve student mental health. Brianna Richardson spoke with staff and a parent about how this money will help students.
Houston County School District is getting a big boost when it comes to supporting mental health. I spoke with one parent who lost her 15-year-old son to suicide in April, and she says having these services is a must.
And it's been 6 months and 4 days, and I'm still going through it. I cry nearly every day because it hurts so bad. He was so well put together. He was a perfect child.
Patricia Smith's son was a freshman at Northside High School. She says mental health services can make a big difference.
There are certain things that kids just don't want to talk about with their parents. And so they need to have an outside source of somebody that they trust and can go to.
School social workers on the front lines agree that this grant money can be a game changer.
We've had to respond to a number of crisis situations, including suicide with some of our students. So we just hope that the grant will help the staff in those efforts, you know, with more trainings for mental health and providing the services that the kids need.
It is our hope as well to really focus on the holistic approach to serving our children, to supporting our children, and mental health being one of those things that we know we're going to have to address.
Assistant Superintendent for Student Services Sabrina Kennedy says this money will create opportunities that they wouldn't have elsewhere.
Having some services available to students that we wouldn't have available if we did not, you know, receive this grant, that is another thing that is going to be huge.
And Smith hopes it can help other families avoid the loss she's seen.
We didn't see it coming because he always said, I'm good. I'm okay.
Superintendent Kennedy says they're still in the early stages of budgeting the funds, but the goal is to support students in the best way possible. In Houston County, Brianna Richardson, 13 WMAZ News.
Hopefully that will help a lot of students. The other two districts selected to receive the grant money are Bibb and Hall counties. The money comes from the Georgia Department of Education's Project Aware.